Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Bear. It's been a while since I've been able to upload a gaming vid here on my channel. Been busy as hell with work, but I was hopping on. Sorry if you can hear my mom's fucking cat. But I was hopping on this morning before like I head to work, so I figured, hell, why not? I'd make a vid. Real quick before I like start any gameplay, if nobody's aware of this, they did an update for Star Wars Battlefront after the Rise of the Skywalker. They added a new appearance for oh, I didn't notice that. They added a new appearance for Kylo Ren, Reforged. I didn't realize I had that was unlocked. I shouldn't have put that in. Also, a new appearance for Rey, which I already have on here. Somehow I got Rey Skywalker. And somebody I was playing with last night made this on me. Her lightsaber is yellow. And that's the first ever that I've noticed that. That's the first in a Star Wars, I think, film that there's a yellow lightsaber involved. I didn't think, oh. That's also new, too. Okay, also another. Also, two other things that they added as well. They actually added a second appearance for Maul, Old Master. Wait, Ancient Sith World? Wow. That's kind of sick. I didn't realize that in the description for this thing. But that's his new look. As you can see, he has his mechanical legs for when Obi-Wan cut him in half on in Phantom Menace. Also, here's something else. They added a second appearance for Palpatine, Sith Eternal. If you thought like me, like Palpatine died when Darth Vader tossed him into the center of the Death Star, guess what? Think again, because it says here in the description, freed from the machine keeping him alive, Palpatine absorbed the life energy of the dyad, if I'm pronouncing that right, formed by Rey and Ben Solo to regain his unlimited power. So that's very interesting that I did not know, and ironically I have unlimited power, but right there. I did not realize that they brought him back. I saw like the previews and I thought that they like brought him back as like a ghost or something, but I didn't realize that they brought him back as a full-fledged character where he just popped that back out of nowhere. But enough of that. Let's get to playing a gameplay. I've been really enjoying playing a co-op. I'm glad I didn't record anything from last night because I was raging like a motherfucker. So I'm gonna, let's see. I'll go Rebel Alliance. Why not? Let's go with that. Also, a little tidbit for people that are that like to get bump up their rank on Star Wars Battlefront. Something I realized: playing co-op bumps up your ranking tremendously. Because before they added this, I was at like rank, somewhat over. I think it was over 30. Now I'm a rank 40, and I got to, in like the short amount of time, I gained a lot of credits and did a lot of and. got a lot of XP, which is cool. And plus, the best thing for me, I find awesome about co-op is that it's challenging as fuck. And I jump into a match that's losing. Fucking level. Okay, sorry about that, like, heavy cut, guys. I had to, the matchmaking it put me in was a co-op match I was already losing. And, so. Stop. Sorry, I'm talking to my mom's fucking cat. It threw me in a match I was already losing, and... and we lost as a result. And then my sister asked me to do something for her real quick, so had to run and go do that. Hopefully it doesn't throw me into another match that's already being done. Hopefully we can get into one that's just beginning. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot they added a Scarif to this, the planet in Rogue One. Oh yeah, we're just starting this shit. Okay. Okay, I fucking hate that so much. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot to add to say this. Blind. There we go.
Get the target area.
Thank fucking God somebody got him. That was too close for comfort. Damn it! As I was saying, the one thing that sucks about the frickin', shield thing is the fact that you can't shoot out.
Stay out.
Oh, that was good. Was that a Wookiee German or something? Fuck. Anyway, the one thing I forgot that they added was the Scarif map. I saw that on Instagram, and also they added you can see the armor for the Empire troopers, the Stormtroopers. They added the Saiyan trooper armor. I totally forgot that. And kaboom. Man, this... Okay, the Duke playing as the Wookiee warrior is going fucking ham, man. Okay. Enough playing around. Let's go as Han Solo. Yep, get it. Yes.
For the money.
The initial phase is now behind us.
Huh, I'm on top, nice. That happens on rare occasions. I always end up getting nice second. But I don't care.
Fresh data on the Imperial defenses. Attack these positions.
Oh. That's right.
Set the ball.
Way. Damn.
Yeah, it could work. Don't get cocky.
Man, Han Solo's fucking blaster is OP, man. Like I said, the one thing that sucks about the, like, the whole fucking shield generator thing that the operators and Princess Leia carry. Wait, not operators.
Your assault phase is completed. Keep it up.
Really? The fucking shield right there.
It's all about time.
Oh, that's amazing. I've never played the Scarif map. This is my first time playing it. I just forgot
incoming.
That.
These Imperial positions are now our objective.
Give me that detonator. Give me that detonator. There we go. Oh, there's a cheeky combo. Do we have one hiding in the fucking bush? Cheeky bastard. Okay, let's go. Oh, here's the badass mode. Oh, I love that fucking ability of Han. His fucking blaster turns into like a fucking an automatic. Oh, fuck. It's Boba. Shoulder block is good, man. Trust me.
Don't touch it.
Drop the shield, dumbass.
Han, this isn't working.
I know, it's not my plan.
I know, but it's not. I just love the dialogue, like, say between. Oh, I love that so much. Officer, I. Ew, yeah. There we go.
We almost won the battle, but we must overcome these last Imperial defenses.
I think I might win.
You mean me or the Wookiee?
There we go.
We have the Imperials cornered. One position remains to secure, and they'll be in full retreat.
Come on. I pretty much main him when playing this shit.
Wish me luck.
Oh, the loot. Fuck. Who's that? Got him. Thank God. Oh, fuck. God damn it! I hate it! Sorry, just that fucking... shield. It's so... I hate it with the fact that they can't make it where...
Don't get too close. Sorry, makes no difference to me.
Got it. Oh, the fucking dioxin. Damn you. Okay. Gonna go with solo again.
There we go. Sometimes I amaze even myself.
Seriously, how am I doing in standing? Wow, I'm on top. And we got this one. We got this last thing to do, and then. Fuck. Gotta get to the boss. Oh, jumped. Inadvertently jumped.
Hope they pay you well.
Fuck. I'm getting hammered. Oh, fuck! Oh, there we go. There we go. Gotta got 4 minutes. Fuck! Damn it! I hate that so fucking much, man. Yeah, I think I'll rock the Wookiee this trip. We got 4.5 minutes, so I think right now we're kind of solid.
Hit him hard!
So we got the last push it. Gets fucking. Damn! You know, it's so fucking annoying when they. Zone in on you, I swear to God. Why not? Let's go with the Ewok. Yeah, I don't think I'll spawn in on him, on him, or her, genetically.
General Calrissian is here to bolster our forces.
Gotcha. I might have to, fucking help.
Not over.
Oh, right. Now we're still in captive. Okay.
Hey,
Yes,
God damn it. Why am I not? Okay, I think I'm starting to get a hang of the Ewok. Oh.
Go for the objective.
Oh, fuck.
Enemy leader, taking point!
That time went by quick.
Attack the target area.
And it buffed me up a bit. I'm not too sure what the horn does, but if it helps me in some way, I'll take it. Come on. You just need to... Oh, fuck! I just noticed Maul there last second. Come on. Get me in there. Damn it. We lose.
I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Dude, please get in there and contest. Get in there and contest. Take a blink. Fuck.
To all Rebel Alliance forces. Our assault has failed. All remaining troops return to your transports.
Son of a fuck. Well. I can't complain at the fact that at least today I did better. Oh fuck, I just realized somebody left. Okay. See what I said like about like it bumps up your rank and you get a shit ton of credits? But here, hold on. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video right here, cause like I said at the start, I don't wanna be on this too much, cause I plan on like uploading it today before I get into work, and it's gonna take me some time to do some edits and upload. So, also real quick before I forget. Here's the appearance I was talking about with the, oh yeah, that's right. They also added this with like both the stormtroopers, this for the First Order and the Galactic Empire. The Snow Trooper, the original one, and the Shore Trooper, Sand. I don't know why I said Sand at the first. And they also did it with the heavy on the Empire as well. It's Snow, Sand, and Shore. So. And I have the Shore Trooper set up for. Oh wait. Oh no, they don't have it set up for that. Okay. I have the Shore Trooper on my officer class on here as well. I also have it for the specialist as well. And I can't remember if there was something else I wanted to show. I don't know, that I found out last night. But again, I'm gonna end the video right here. thank you all for coming to watch my vid and all my vids and checking out my channel. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this vid, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm gonna try to get as much videos out as I possibly can. Work for me is ridiculous, but I'm doing. with all that's going on, I gotta do what I gotta do to keep money in my pocket, food in front of me, and a roof over my head, you know what I'm saying? But hope you guys enjoy your day, and keep you guys head up in all the shit that's going on. You guys have a good one, and I'll see you later. Bye.